Hey, what's up, guys? This is Ryan SR2264 back at the game with another video for you guys. And today I decided to make a part two to my homemade Disneyland videos. You guys really liked the first one. I definitely wanted to make a second one, so here we go with part two.
To the escape pod. Hey, pew 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 pew. Wow.
Thanks, RFI, for getting us back to base.
Man, all these cute little animals. Oh, hi, Grandma. Glad that was over.
Apples! Apples are scary.
Oh, that was it? That was the whole ride? What just happened?
We're free.
The lion has not moved in at least an hour. This ride better be worth it.
The ride was not worth it.
Alright, you guys ready to race? 3, 2, 1, go!
Land neck and neck. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win?
And we have a winner!
You're telling me I waited 90 minutes and that's all the ride was?
I'm not gonna lie, this has to have one of the longest waits. It's not a bad ride. It's just the waits forever.
The Disneyland train station. Man, that guy in the cowboy hat really ugly.
Dinosaur.
Two. So, I ran out of Disneyland rides that I actually wanted to make videos on. So, here are some Universal ones that I wanted to make a video on. Granted, I actually didn't ride a couple of these, but I thought it was worth mentioning anyways, because I love Back to the Future. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the rest of the video. To your right, you will see King Kong. is pretty cool. Although, I think it'd be cooler if it was a giant animatronic instead of CGI. And to our left, we have Jaws. Heck yeah. Oh shoot, let me get my camera right down its throat. Okay, I got a picture of its throat. I did it. Oh yeah, there's also a Fast and Furious part, but that part kind of sucks. I don't want to show it here. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Dinosaurs. Congratulations, Autobot. You have saved the day. Best ride at Universal Studios ever.
Quick, follow him in the 8-person DeLorean.
You did it! You saved the day again! I really wish I could have experienced this ride. The Simpsons ride isn't bad, but I love Back to the Future. I hope they bring it back, but something makes me think we're gonna turn it into Mario Kart, or something Mario related, which is totally fine with me, but still, Back to the Future is a win in my book. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Got a little wet there. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. It was a lot of fun to make. It was a lot of hard work, but it was actually really, really fun to make. By the time you guys are seeing this, I already went through the editing process, which I assure myself is going to be fun. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you really enjoyed this video, say what ride you would like to see me tackle in the comment section below. It can be a Disney ride, Universal, a ride that I haven't even noticed, known yet. It can be a weird Japan, China knockoff ride or something. Just say something in the comments below. And if you really, really like this video, drop a like so I know you guys want to see more stuff like this. Subscribe if you want to. I'm not gonna say subscribe please or something stupid like that. If you did enjoy my content, say something in the comments below. To me, that's more worth than getting another sub. But anyways, this is RyanSRT264. Sign up, my amigos. Peace.